Leaky Black straight on in the Tar Heel half court. Now right side to Love. Wants the post. Gets it to Baycott against Atkinson. His hook shot on the baseline is good
for this Notre Dame team. And that's what we're seeing. Goodwin obviously wanted to come out of that timeout. Bray wanted him to get started as Baycott works inside again. Ooh. On Atkinson, and a fancy move up and under as he took a big sidestep, got pushed in the back.
Left corner Harris drives baseline, bounces to Black right side. Out to R.J. Davis. Open look at three, and he knocks it home. DeMarco Dunn off the Tar Heel bench as Baycott gets the inbounds against Leshefsky. Hook shot on the right baseline is good. Baycott has 14 here in the first half. Carolina gets the rebound. So Notre Dame's cooled off a bit here. Heels, though, trying to take advantage. Down six, make it down four. Love dribbling on the perimeter. He's just going to elevate and try and answer it, and he does, knocking in the long triple. Again, one of just eight scholarship players available tonight for the Heels as Love knocks away a handoff pass, dives to the floor to earn the possession for Carolina. Hands off to Baycott. Baycott has to wait for traffic to clear, gives it to Love. He's just going to elevate for three and knock it in. Brings it up the left side of the court. Crosses over, gets to the elbow. Kicks it in the corner left to Anthony Harris. His three is good. Anthony Harris for the triple. Can Carolina find offense? Davis to Manic. Pop out three. Got it. Love, guarded by Wesley, gets a screen from Baycott. Carolina needs it, and he gives it to him, the straight-on triple. Shot clock at 17. Love tries to get a screen from Baycott. Drives hard on the left. Scoops it over the challenge of Atkinson. Heels within one. A season high, and all of a sudden the Heels down five. Carolina's got a score. Minute 45 to go. Davis answers the triple. Black will be the inbounder. Gets it out to R.J. Davis. He's got to go. Fires up the three. Knocked it in from deep on the left wing.